I finally got some lighter beads. Look at me.
What's going on, guys? The Traveler here. I know it's been a really long time, but I'm really excited to announce that in a few hours, later today, I will be in New Orleans for my very first Mardi Gras. I've actually been to New Orleans quite a few times. I love the food, love the culture, I love the people, but I've actually never been for Mardi Gras. But first, I want you guys to see this bougie haircut I usually get before I go on a trip. Kind of gets me in the mood for that vacation vibe. So I want you to come along with me and check it out. This is the plane they had us on. Very uncomfortable, and then even scarier when they said that there was a malfunction. It was, not gonna lie, pretty nerve-wracking. I've been traveling for about 12 years, I think. I've never had them say they were having an electrical malfunction and that emergency services were gonna be waiting. That was pretty scary to hear the captain say that. I've had a light out. You know, I had a situation where they landed early for something and they didn't really tell us. And this is crazy. This is a domestic flight. And welcome to New Orleans. I decided to stay another day here in New Orleans, actually in a hotel now, because I wanted to be near the airport. They have a free shuttle, so I figured instead of paying a lot of money for an Uber to get out of the area that I was in, that I would just get a hotel that's close to the airport with a free shuttle, and that way I can sleep and I don't have to rush. So they actually have a shuttle that goes into an area called Cantor. I don't know or am familiar with that area, but a lot of restaurants are there from what the hotel's telling me. And I did check reviews and I saw a lot of 4.5, 5.8 stars restaurants. So I'm actually gonna go check that out right now. I am really excited because a big part of this trip was I really wanted to try as much food as I can. And I've had an opportunity to eat from a lot of different restaurants. I'm gonna be doing it all solo right now, but it's cool with me. More space for me and my gut. Cutting under fences and stuff. I feel like I am, you would think I'm out hiking in the wilderness, but I'm actually in the middle of city. Take a look. Hello, beautiful. Looks like I've had a busy night.
Yeah, it was.
Woo! this is not a breaking news story. This happened 2 days ago, but I really needed to inform the public that it is dangerous out there. These three women were full of pettiness and plastic. They attacked this woman, slapped her in the face, and did all other kind of horrific things to her in the airport. Security had to run and go get help, and he almost didn't make it because he was out of breath. So let's make sure that we are careful out there. They also had additional hood rats that were out in the parking lot waiting. The woman had to be taken with security to get to a car to get away. This is just a short clip. I do have tons more. They got arrested and et cetera, et cetera. But you'll see that when my video comes out. Be sure you like, subscribe, and leave a comment and wipe your knees off.
Get crazy.
No, they were fighting on the plane.